I rise to really pay homage to Ruby Dee, who, as was read, was extraordinary. An incredible activist, star. But I know her as a constituent. She lived in New Rochelle with her great husband, Ozzy, and the things they did locally set them apart because they weren't stars at home, although they always will be regarded as that. They were just community people who did whatever they could do to make something happen. I remember with the struggle for creating a human rights commission in Westchester County, they were there. When it came to walking on picket lines for workers, they were there. And in 2002, when the New Rochelle Library needed funding, Ruby and Ossie were there. I saw Ruby, I guess about a year ago, for a local theater group who was just trying to raise money. And they invited Ruby to be the featured guest. And she came in all of her elegance and all of her beauty. And she delivered these extraordinary lines. And of course, everyone gave her a standing ovation. But what was most important to Ruby is that they supported this local theater group that gave birth to so many dreams. When you look at the fact that she began her career in the 1940s, you have to contextualize it again. That wasn't a time where black actors and actresses were able to get much work. And yet, because of the talent of Ruby, she was able to do stage and she was able to do screen. But then in the 1960s, she got involved with the civil rights movement. She was a friend, as was Ozzy, of Dr. King and of Malcolm X. She talked about civil rights. She moved the ball forward, and they weren't afraid of what would happen to their careers because they understood the larger picture. And if she was going to be what was called blacklisted or whatever because of her activism and because of Ossie's activism, the love that they had for each other and the community far outweighed what could happen to them. And as we see, they were on the front line of a movement, and they continued such a rich and loving career. Ruby Dee once said, quote, "The kind of beauty I want most is the hard to get kind. That comes from within, strength, courage, and dignity. As I offer condolences to her family, I say to Ruby, you accomplished all those things. A job well done. Rest in peace."